Did you know, at Kings Island, when building the suspended coaster Top Gun, now named the Bat, then named Paramount's Kings Island hired John DeCuir Jr, who was an actual production designer for the Top Gun film, to design the ride station.